This next story shows it's definitely never too late to dream. A former ballerina posted some photos with a very important message over a year ago, and they're just now going viral. But take a look. This is Aisha Ash, and she had photographs taken of her doing ballet moves on urban city streets. And you can see just how the passerbys are kind of watching her and wonder. Well, growing up, Aisha felt that most representations for women of color were negative stereotypes, and she knew it was a rare chance for her to see a black woman become a principal dancer in a ballet company, but that was her dream. And so she decided to have some pictures taken to show the neighborhood where she came from in Rochester, New York, as well as what she has become now.
An inner city scene of just a bustling street and kids just walking back and forth and people walking back and forth, and then suddenly you see this flash of a ballerina. And so it was very important for me to be kind of juxtaposed in that environment. So it was really important for the photographer to capture what was happening around me and not myself be the center of attention, but to capture the reactions or just sort of the scenery that I'm at.
Well, like I said, she posted these pictures a little more than a year ago, and they're starting to go viral now, possibly due to the increased interest in race-related topics. But after Aisha first posted the pictures, she says she really got some powerful feedback from women with similar dreams.
A lot of older women, which really shocked me, the amount of older women writing me saying that they once wanted to be a ballerina, and that my images brought them to tears, that, you know, they cut their dream short because they felt it was too much pressure walking into a studio and being so different and being looked at as so different, and that the struggle was just too hard and they couldn't do it. And looking at the images reminded them of a dream that they let die.
Aisha retired as a ballet dancer, and now she's a teacher to little kids who have the same dream. And she said that sometimes she gets some new students in who are young black girls, and even today they are stunned to discover their teacher is also black, showing it's always timely to teach children they can grow up to be anything they want. I really love these pictures.
They're
I think
pretty.
She's so beautiful, and I think it's such a juxtaposition to see such a, you know, the ballerina is so poised and elegant against the backdrop of these urban city streets.
Like the graffiti right
idea.
There. And I think a lot of credit, too, goes to Missy Copeland for breaking down those barriers, too, as being a principal dancer with the American Theatre Ballet. I mean, she in herself has just been such a role model for young girls
yeah.
as well. So this is a great piece there.